Dr. Killjoy. One of Abbott's most persistent legends tells of Dr. Killjoy, the quiet, insane psychiatrist surgeon who ran an asylum on Convent. Doing research of my own, I found that he did indeed exist, though which stories are true and which are fabrication is anyone's guess. Since the cataclysm, I have three times seen a surgeon formed of pure light, reminiscent of 16mm film projection come to life. Could this be the fine doctor?